one, Chance Chapman from Hubsy, and I wanted to make a video to show you where the links have gone on your personal profile. With the old layout, you could scroll down below your profile picture and you'd see a little box right here that had your links, or you could find it in the tabs up top. That has been removed, and so people are curious where the links are that they post. So what you need to do is click on the Facebook logo here or on the home button, and that'll take you to the home page where it displays all the news feeds. Once you're on the home page, what you need to do is look in this left hand column. Normally you'll see ads and pages, and this one or this link titled links. Click on links and it'll open up a new screen that displays all of your friends' links. Now if you want to find the links that you've posted, you need to click below the browse recent links heading, click on my links, and it'll display all the links that you've posted in chronological order. Another feature that they've added is jump to friend or page. So we can type in fan page engine, and it'll show all the links that we've posted at the fan page engine. So you can just scroll down and see all those in chronological order as well. So you can do this for a friend or a page. It works the same way, and it'll bring up that list of links for you. So that's the new spot. The links did not disappear, and they weren't deleted. They just got moved to a new place, but this is how you access them.